What's the reason for this celebration? Mandy, look at all those people there hanging around the station. Say, what's the big event?
Man, a special train is coming on track number one.
Well, it's got to be the Pittsburgh Pirates.
No, it's more important, son.
Is it the president?
No, 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 no.
Bridget Bardot?
No, 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 no.
Then tell me who's about to arrive.
There he is now, Satchmo and the Dixieland Five.
Oh, look at them shuffling, shuffling down, rambling, scrambling over the town. Hustling, bustling, buzzed around. Never saw a bigger celebration.
Oh, look at the train, the number 709. Just a huffing and puffing and arriving on time. Changing the time from dead to alive. Satchmo and his five.
We're gonna play that must rap ramble tune.
And Mr. Bing, the moment that it's played, you lead us on the big parade.
All together now, one and two, join the happy throng. Everybody start marching and swinging the muskrat song.
We'll be singing along.
Oh, Mr. Bing, when you sing, that's the thing we do enjoy.
Well, Mr. A, when you play, Gabriel says, who that boy?
Sound.
While we amble that muskrat ramble, while we amble along.
Well, that's the best parade I ever been on, Satch.
Natch, you are in New Orleans.
While we